I'm very happy to have re-signed with the Reds for this season. We have a great group of girls, a new coach, so it's looking very exciting and I just can't wait to get started. Just hoping to build on from my season last year, play the best football I can, and then hopefully as a team we can make finals for the first time.